Okay.
So we have walking. And then if you're my audience, you can always step, swing the booty around. Always stop. Slip any hand down. You can always come down, and then you can bend and flip the hair from here. You can bend and snap up, so it's bend and snap up. You have the L turn with the extra hand, lean out, brace yourself. You have the butt floss, so it's inside, outside. This foot's going to reach all the way around, and then you're going to tuck and out. And then you have a turn to stop. You can go wherever you need to. You can go feet together. You can go feet open. You can always switch directions with the head roll. And then you can always just come down and grind or repop. And then for floor stuff, you did a spin to the floor. You can do your right leg bent, other one straightens, come up. And then from here, you can either roll shoulder roll back, or just go to your stomach. You can roll back this way, or you can this way, and then you can crawl. And you can do foot accents if you wanted to. Always go to goddess sit, and then you can always bring your leg up, and then over, and pop up.